originally from the Waubay area, South Dakota. Lived there all my life, went to school there, graduated, nursing degree from Presentation College in Aberdeen. And then after 13 years of nursing, I went back to school to get my physician assistant degree at Grand Forks, the University of North Dakota. There was a program in our high school called Future Nurses of America, and you did a lot of candy striping, and so had experience in the nursing home and hospital, and I enjoyed that, and I had a grandfather who really pushed me towards the health career. The best part of my job is that I am able to work and live in my community and know the people there and be close to home and not have to commute a long distance. Seeing the people in the community come up to me and say, "Oh, Brenda, you know, you helped me do this," or "Can you help me do this?" Or even the little kids, you know, they recognize me, and a lot of them even still like me, even though they have to have their immunizations and things like that. But yeah, I think it's just rewarding to give back to the community. Patients aren't afraid to open up to me because I'm not a doctor. You know, they feel more comfortable. They don't feel like I'm in a rush sometimes, and I do have that time and that advantage because I am in a smaller clinic, and I try to remember that the patients that I see could be my mother or my brother or sister or aunt or uncle or grandma, and that they deserve that, what I would want my family to be treated. And so that's how I try to treat my patients, and that's how I think they relate to me. I have a huge garden, and I do run. Have two grandchildren that I dearly love and spend a lot of time with. Family and friends, and cooking, baking, canning, those kinds of things.